The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Women's Universal Super Championship.
Should be an outstanding match.
This will surely be a true mano a mano test. It's amazing. For more than 15 years, many women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
I'm so glad we're here to see this championship match. This is gonna be good.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment. Let's take a moment to
talk about the challenger. As the challenger, what did she need to do to win this thing?
This is when all those hours in the gym finally pay off. A chance to become champion. A chance to forever have your name in the record books.
I've got a good feeling about Spider. I think she might have what it takes to take down the champ. We shall see.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. But it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
She makes it look easy. She's starting to take a beating. But you can bet she won't let this golden opportunity slip away now.
This one's far from the revival. Don't count her out yet.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
Here's a couple. Some offense here, but she has the fight of a champion in her, which will certainly help her down the stretch.
Let me tell you this, there's no way she is going to let this little spurt of offense derail her goal of winning this match here tonight.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be.
Seen that move.
She looks at it. Oh, she could do it. And there's the kick out. And just in time. Nice. A reversal.
Effective use of the STO to sweep the legs out from under.
Yeah, Lynn, here's it coming.
The three count. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
The champ counters, and you see the result. Hey, look at him sneak one in.
You're not going to get her that easy.
Yeah, way too early in this match for that.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
From her back with that one. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. Here's a couple. This one's far from over.
Are you right about that? A lot of power left in this superstar. Man, she's making it look easy here.
That is exactly what she needs to do to solidify herself as one of WWE's top divas. The challenger not looking good right now. This is not all where she hoped to be at this point in the match.
But where I sit, these women are about as evenly matched as they can get.
Well, we've seen this competitor make some bold moves in the past, and I wouldn't be surprised to see some more of that here tonight.
So damaging. she has to find a way back into this thing.
Looks like we're about to see exactly how tough she is.
And the cover for the win.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva. Kicks out before the three count.
Oh, you're not going to beat her that easily. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that. Oh, she's really showing what she's made of here.
Shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain the upper hand.
Looking for all the glory here.
Toby Avenue, another champion, kicks out before the three count.
Man, this girl's result never ceases to amaze me.
The champ just one step quicker.
She's going for it.
Now that's how you make a statement.
There it is, the finisher.
And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
She just will not go away.
And there's some more emotion on display.
No! And now looking to put her away. We got a cover. Champ. She may very well have reached the point of no return.
Man, I can't believe her opponent has been able to weather the storm of all these finishers.
That's a good point, John.
And let's not overlook exactly how close this match has been thus far.
Ooh, the skull just crashed to the ground.
She might just be running on instincts at this point, Cole.
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
This match has taken so much out. Get some air here.
I need some too if they're sitting next to you. That wild strike got nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Damage inflicted with a snapmare. Can't wake up from that one.
Okay, that snapmare was especially hard.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that.
twice. They can't believe it.
And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.
What a great match we just saw here on Raw. Thank you to everybody at home for choosing to spend part of your Monday night with us.